Assalamu alaikum all, how are you? Hope you're doing well and taking good care of yourself, especially your hygiene. I'm your teacher Nisa Jilani and I'm here to teach you English inshallah. But before the beginning of anything, we always start with the name of Allah the Most Merciful. Rabbish rahli sadri wa yasirli amri wahlul uqdatan min lisani yafqahu qawli. Oh my Lord, relieve my mind and ease my task for me and loose a knot from my tongue that they may understand my saying. Rabbi zidni ilma, oh Lord, increase me in knowledge. So children, this is your Broadway book 4, as you can see in the picture. Okay, this is your English textbook. Now open page number 11 of your book. The name of the chapter we are going to do is The Hummingbird Who Chewed Bubblegum. So we can read about in the story why the hummingbird chewed bubblegum. Kyun hummingbird ne chewed ki thi bubblegum? Kyun chabai thi? Okay, now I'll explain the whole chapter one by one, like, and you all put your finger on the line. There was a little hummingbird in my neighborhood. It usually sat on my windowsill. I enjoyed hearing her sing. Suddenly, I didn't see the little hummingbird for some days. About a week ago, a bad storm came along and blew all the worms away. I felt sorry for the hummingbird. She had been hungry and so she must have flown away. I thought then one sunny morning, the little hummingbird reappeared on my windowsill. Where have you been? I asked the little hummingbird. Just out flying around, replied the little hummingbird. Did you find anything to eat? I asked. Oh, there's plenty of food, but all the twigs and straws were blown away by the last week's storm, said the little hummingbird in a sad voice. I'm sorry to hear that. What are you going to do? I asked. The little hummingbird shrugged her feathers and said, I'm not sure, but I have a favor to ask you. Okay, so this is the story about a hummingbird and a girl. Why we call it hummingbird? Because whenever she flapped her wings so much, so the sound comes out from their wing is like hum. सही है. तो जब वो अपने feathers को जल्दी जल्दी से हिलाती है तो जो sound create होता है उसको वो hum की तरह ही होता है. Sort of sound ऐसा आ रहा होता है. That's why we call them hummingbird. Okay, so the girl was telling, like, the girl was talking about the hummingbird that it always used to sit on her windowsill. मतलब वो आके हमेशा उसकी windowsill सी खिड़की की edge पे बैठती थी. And the girl loved her singing. वो जब भी कुछ गाती थी तो she always loved her singing. But from last few couple of days, girl को उसकी आवाज़ ही नहीं आ रही थी. Okay, she didn't hear her singing. So she thought that maybe she gone somewhere for the food, because last week जो bad storm, जो तूफान आंधी आई थी, तो उसके अंदर सारे का सारा definitely insects, all little insects and everything gone somewhere. So she didn't find something to eat. तो इसलिए वो कहीं और चलेगी. तो she is thinking like that. Okay. So उसके बाद क्या हुआ? After some days, hummingbird reappeared on her windowsill. वो फिर से उसकी windowsill पर आके बैठी. And the girl was so happy to see her again. ठीक है ना? So then the girl asked the little hummingbird that hope you found some food for yourself. तो उसपे hummingbird said कि yes, I have lots of food to eat, but I don't have anything to where I kept the food. ओके, तो इस तरीके से देन शी आस्क फॉर सम सॉर्ट ऑफ फेवर. उसने सोचा कि उसको एक गर्ल से फेवर चाहिए थी. देन शी आस्क फॉर द फेवर दैट कि आई नीड अ फेवर फ्रॉम यू. एंड गर्ल वॉज लाइक सो हैप्पी कि ओके, शी वॉज रेडी टू यू नो हेल्प हर इन एनी थिंग. ओके, sure, anything, I said. Can you please give me some bubble gum? Asked the little hummingbird. I was surprised that a hummingbird would ask for bubble gum, but I was happy to share it with my friend. The little hummingbird chewed the gum balls and then blew a bubble bigger than her body. Thanks, she said and flew away. The next morning, the little hummingbird was back. She asked for a few more pieces of bubble gum. I didn't know why she wanted bubblegum, but I was happy to share it with her. She thanked me and again she flew away. 2 days later, it was nice and sunny. I was playing outside. Suddenly, I heard a voice calling out my name. I looked around, but didn't see anyone. The voice called out my name again. This time I realized it was coming from the oak tree in my backyard. I saw the little hummingbird up on the tree. She was sitting in a red, orange and blue nest. Okay. So the girl liked hummingbird, so she is ready to help her. Okay. Then hummingbird asked for a bubble gum. The girl was totally surprised that why the bird needs some bubble gums. And lots of questions came in her mind, definitely, because hummingbird to nahi khati na bubble wagaira. So but the girl gave her some bubble gums. The hummingbird thanked the girl and flew with those bubble gums. Okay. Later on, hummingbird came again and asked for few more bubble gums. Okay. Then girl again gave her some bubble gums. She just, you know, 2 days later, when the girl came outside the house, she heard a voice that somebody called her name. Somebody usse koi naam pukara hai. Then she realized that ke the voice was coming out from my backyard. Jo ghar ka piche ka hissa hota hai, wahan se koi isko awaaz de raha hai. Okay. Then when she went there, then usne wahan pe kya dekha? Usne dekha ki hummingbird baithi hui hai ek green, yellow, orange, red color ke nest ke andar. Look, what you help me build, said the little hummingbird. What do you mean? I asked. Well, there weren't any twigs or straw left after the storm. I needed something to build a nest where I could lay my eggs. Your bubblegum helped me to build their nest, this nest. Thank you very much, said the little hummingbird. I climbed up the oak tree and sure enough, there were two little eggs the size of the jelly beans, like lying in the nest made of bubblegum. I told myself, I'm so happy I shared my bubblegum with the hummingbird. She has been able to build her nest because of it. So do remember to share your things with others. So what next? Like when she went in the backyard, she saw that the hummingbird was sitting in the nest. The nest color was red, blue and orange. Okay. Then the hummingbird thanked the girl and told her that look, just because of your help, I build my nest. Okay, because my all the straws and twigs flew away somewhere, so I don't have anything where I supposed to, you know, lay my eggs. So that's why I built this nest with your help. Okay, then the girl climbed up on the tree and saw inside the nest there were two little eggs inside, just like jelly beans. Bahut chote chote se. I felt so happy from inside to help for someone's happiness, and because of this she had able to build her nest again. So student, what we learned from this lesson, like we must have to share our things with everyone and always try to give a smile and happiness on everyone's face. Okay, so this is all about the hummingbird who chewed bubblegum. Hope please read this chapter at least twice in front of anyone. And in the next video, I'm going to give you some homework which is related to this topic. Until then, take care. Allah Hafiz.